Hey everyone, and welcome back to Crashlands! I have to say, after a long day that was not very fun at all, I have to say, coming into Crashlands is a great way to unwind. So yeah, I actually recorded a little bit earlier, but then it got messed up and stuff. Basically, it turned in the omelet or something to Grandmammy, which gave me a recipe for a different type of a speed potion, I believe. So now we're out here trying to get enough for this garter for our Wopper here. I killed one off screen, so we need six more. And by six, I naturally mean eight, because I can do simple math naturally. So yeah, we're out here searching for the kind that we need to kill. They're not too uncommon. But we gotta, oh, hey, oh my gosh! The quest, we can do it! Let's do it! Yeah. Let's go let Ollie know the good news. Okay, we should do that. But first, I'm gonna take a quick look-see. I should not have aggroed him. That was dumb. Let's see if I can't find a quick. We need a... They're like the darker colored ones. I can't remember their names. Okay, let's go to... Is it Power Paul he was at? Yeah. I do believe it was. Okay. Hello. Gromp is slain. Wallop. You'll find her roaming around like the other one was. Watch yourself out there and return. Oh, wow, that was really easy. Hello, Wallop. It's time for you to die. Woo! Yeah, you go. Go, Wopper! Yeah! Alrighty, that was really easy. I wish all quests were that easy. Alrighty. Hello! Saucy is the name of this womp, a big old Sterling heifer. Oh, we need to kill Sterlings! Mighty one. Goes where she pleases and stops anything. Ain't got much to pray with, but these few sticky bombs I cobbled together. Just stay away from that foot of hers. Sticky bombs, huh? Ah, cool. Alright, so we have one sticky bomb. Let's go south. I think there are some Sterlings down this way. Sterlings. Yeah. We need 12 essences. Ugh. This might take a while, but that's okay. That's okay. You know, we got time. Exploring the wasteland. I say wasteland, it's not really a wasteland. It's pretty verdant out here. Oh, come on. Find me the Sterling. I require the Sterling. Oh no, not this thing again. No. No. I must take full advantage. Elixir of longevity. Very nice. Stab it. Leave me alone. Okay, get all the things. All the things! We must take advantage while we can! Yes, yes! Oh my gosh, I aggroed all three of them. Oh gosh, run! No, Billy, stay away from me! I don't want to be your friend. Okay. Boom. Boom. How much time do we have left? Not much. Hurry! I still haven't seen any Sterlings. Gosh, damn it. See, now that I actually want to kill them, they're kind of hard to find. Oh, there we go. We ran out. Plenty of the normal Wombits. I guess I'm too low. Well, we kind of need to come down here anyway, so for another quest. So we'll go ahead and do that. And, you know, while we're on it... Hey, look! That was easy. Wanya! Get stunned, mate! I love this hammer. Although I do prefer faster weapons, because it feels more powerful. Feels good. But stunning is great. Yeah, Wopper. Shreked. Alrighty. We need seven more. And if I could stop opening the wrong thing, that'd be great. Okay. Looks like there's rocks up here. We need rocks, too, so... Too bad we got this mother trucker trying to murder me. Stay away from me! I don't want to be your friend! I'm my own man. Oh, can I hit spacebar? No. Okay. Oh, but it does it automatically. I only have to click once. I gotta remember that. Boom. Boom. Yeah, buddy. Oh, gosh. Run. Hey, man, be cool. Be cool. Okay, let's come down here. Yes. We need 149. Holy crap. Where can I make my own mine? So I don't have to go searching. Alright. We're still in the area? Yep. Alrighty. I don't know exactly what we're looking for. We're looking for a lab or something. Okay. Yes, the rocks are plentiful this day. Ooh. There we got hit. Is that what I think it is? It is. It's time to murder. Oh, that's actually the quest. Nice. Oh man, I aggroed this mother trucker. Oh man, oh god damn it. I hate this! I hate it when this happens. Damn it, Saucy! Just die! Yeah, we did it! Saucy would go well with some spaghetti. Heh heh heh. Mmm, spaghetti. Don't remind me of all that Burie Cafe cafeteria food juice box. You don't want to see me when I'm hungry. Alrighty. Let's kill this mother trucker, though. He dare stands against us? Come on. Alrighty. We still need 6 more, and we need to find that lab still, so... Hermitage, whatever. Lab, hermitage. What's the difference? Alrighty. Lots of twigs. We don't need twigs. All we require is the hermitage. Oh my goodness. Step up off my grill. We found a teleporter. I just gotta circle back now. Circle back. Okay, please refrain from getting near me. Oh! New recipe. Let's get that. Elixir of Venom. Ooh, that sounds cool. Oh, I see plants. That must mean I'm close. There he is. Okay. You know, this is not really what I would call a lab. Maybe I just misunderstood greatly. Okay. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Let's get this. And let's talk to him. Excuse us, are you old Jarnal? Aye, yep, that's me. What's a toothy flower like you doing this far south? We heard you might know a thing or two about the Baconweed Fairy. Oh yes, I know a thing or 7 about that beauteous beast. Granted my wishes, she did. But you still have teeth. I stole new ones from them wombats. Looks like they're coming from some toothy vengeance, Hohee. Protect old Jarnal and I'll tell you all I know. Oh shit! Ah! Holy fuck! Okay, alright. Okay, 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 Oh my god! Alright. There we go, we did some damage. Hold. What the fuck, man? Oh! Oh my god! There we go, there's some dead. It's okay, it's okay. Whopper's on the case! I can't imagine doing this without Whopper. Holy fuck. Oh, I got hit. Ow, ow, ow. This is ridiculous! Ugh. Just gotta get your hits in when you can! Ow! Bitch. Alright, there we go. Okay. Good enough. Heyo, old Jarnal lives another day. Trade's a trade. How do we contact this Baconweed Fairy? You gotta prove your allegiance to the great herb first. a fairy ring of log trees, real big one. In the center lies a single lovely bakery. It's been imperiled by two big old wampits. Destroy them in the name of fairy and her beauty, and then I'll tell you where to find her. Okay, and he disappeared. Alright, cool. Let's go head that direction, I guess, and hopefully we'll see some more sterlings along the way. It's night time, yeah. Oh, it's night time. Holy crap, that thing is huge. Let's kill it. Ow. Oh my goodness. That hurt. Oh my gosh, my health. I'm gonna be here a while, aren't I? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh gosh. Oh my! Woohoo! Holy shit! I just got wrecked. Damn it. That sucks. Okay, no problem. We are near a teleporter. Alright, note to self, don't try and fight that thing. Yeah? Maybe not a good idea. It's like a different variation of the glowflies, though. That's pretty cool. Alrighty, I actually died to a smaller version of that earlier, but I couldn't kill it either because there was a glowfly normal queen next to it that kept killing my ass. Now, I could have sworn I saw something. Yeah. Is that a sterling bowl? It sure is. Come on, let's play. Ugh. Ooh, ooh. Ow! What? What? Oh my gosh. I'm getting destroyed, man. This sucks. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste those essences on that stuff. Damn, dude, that sucks. Alright. My tactics may be good, but when you're getting basically one hit by this shit, it's probably not a good idea to take them on. We can always come back later with a more powerful weapon. I'm not too desperate for that particular sterling. Okay, let's go get this. Note to self, don't try and kill those things. I still feel like I could kill it, but whatever. Let's not take unnecessary risks, I suppose. Especially when there's another sterling over here! I did not mean to go that far. Not mean to do that. Getting greedy. Don't get greedy. All the stuns. Oh. A leather ball. Nice. Alright. Oh, we found our ring. Oh, and they are sterlings, like I was hoping. Let me in. I have business with you. Oh no! Okay, jeez, I was not expecting that second leap. I should have, but I didn't. I fear you not! Here we go. Alrighty, we have 8. Hello? Hello? I don't think so. Yeah! Oh no! Whew, that was close. Come on, man. Be cool. Be cool. Just die. Just die. You know, it's nothing personal. There we go. 2 more mouthfuls of teeth for the fairy. Alright, Jarnell. This ring is safe now. Where's the fairy? Hoo-hee. One last challenge to prove your soul's worth. A baconweed fairy and all her beauty will only talk to one whose body is sturdy and whose mind is sharp. So how do we prove that? A pilgrimage. Far southwest of your crashed space house lies a square lake with a square island inside. On that island sits a square of stone and one baconweed flower. Find the island and follow the direction of the flower. Follow the flower. And then you'll stumble across a big lake. There you'll meet ya in the middle. In the beauty of the Bakerweed Fairy, you'll see. I'm getting some weird energy readings on old Jarnal here. Make sure you're prepared for meeting this fairy. Alrighty. Well, I just realized how much leather we need, too. Man, we got work to do. We got work to do. So where are we headed? Way up there, huh? Okay. Well, that's not too bad. Let's get these rocks while we're here. Rock collecting. Oh, very exciting. Flat stone floor. Oh, you almost got the whole set now. There we go. So many rocks to collect. Normally I just skip over these, but since I need them, that'd be foolish, don't you think? What is this? Nothing, apparently. That's probably something. Give me that. Yeah. Okay. You know what I should do? I should, there we go. What are those? Oh, whatever. I was thinking, what are those thorn berries used for? Because they're not for healing. Oh, we almost have 100. Getting there, slowly but surely. I do like this armor set, though. Even though orange is not my favorite color, that's for sure. Whoa! Just kind of broke the game there a bit. Rock. Thank you. More rocks. Yes, all the rocks. Oh, good. You know what? No. Fuck you. Ow. You cheated. Cheater. Poor Wopper. He tries so hard against these guys, but they're too fast. Too fast. There's more rocks. Lots more rocks. Probably enough. We're gonna have to go near this thing. Oh boy. Yeah, get juked, son. Run away. Get the rooks. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's the wings one. We don't need that. Okay. Yo, be cool, man. I'm just trying to live my life. Am I not entitled? What'd I get? Stone stool. Nice. Hey, guys. Please leave me alone. I don't appreciate this attempted murder that's happening right now. I mean, attempted murder is not very cool, if you ask me. Okay, we almost have enough rocks. Almost. Gonna have to start killing, like, every wompet in sight, too. It's a shame. I'm hoping this garter's worth it. I hope it's something cool, like a good stat boost or something. I know you can, like, evolve your pet, but I don't think that's what the garter is. I think the garter's, like, the first step to evolving your pet. Oh, it's like a tar pit or some shit. I'm assuming. Either that or it's the edge of the world. It's definitely not the edge of the world. The map is pretty big. Definitely a tar pit thing. Whoa, can I get this? Can I... Giant fossilized femur. Ooh. Having this power-up... Whoa, what's that thing? Well, that thing's nasty looking. Oh. And a sterling bull. Goody. Tartle! Okay. Whoa, be cool. Look at those chain stuns. Yeah! No! I clicked on the damn thing, I think. Oh boy. We're gonna get him. We're gonna get him. We ran out of our flying. The horror. The horror. There we go. Got him. Oh, I got two. Nice. Okay, those guys are definitely worth killing. Do you think we can kill this? Let's find out. It might take a while. Okay. Ooh, he's got a big radius. What you gonna do, son? What you gonna do? That one's explosive. Oh. Stop it. Oh. Ow. There we go. Beat him. Nice. Tartle. How interesting. Okay. Oh, if we kill this guy, we'll have enough... Not enough leather, but we'll have enough other stuff. Chaining stuns since 1932. Yes. Yes. All the stuns. Ha ha ha. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Yeah. Ha ha ha. What are you going to do, foolish fool? Okay. I'm sorry. There we go. He's dead. And two more essences for us. Yes, yes. So we're kind of like in a different area of the savannah here. Lots of scary turtle monsters. Okay. Well, they're not too bad, I guess. I wonder if there's turtle armor, because I bet that looks cool. Well, now that we have the essences, all we need to do is kill lots and lots of these bastards. The more, the merrier. I always say. Okay. Okay. Remain calm in the face of adversity. Gotta kill lots of wompage, lots of wompage, lots of wompage. Gotta kill lots of wompage, wompage, wompage. What you gonna do, wompage? I am your destroyer. Oh, the chain stun. Oh, it was beautiful. Oh, man. Yes. Oh, the stun. He's got nothing on me. Oh, gosh. Woo. Okay. Oh, not playing with... There we go. And he's down. Yeah. Okay. So, we need 14 more. That's not too bad. There's a wompit right here. Let's kill this one. So a wompit heifer! Let's take our goods and run! Ah! Oh wow, they have long range. Holy crap. Okay. Now that we've done that, let's head down here. And I just realized where my actual main mission is actually down here, south of this lake. So, yeah. We've been wasting a little bit of time. Oh man, I deserve that. I deserve that. I didn't play that very good. Ow. Ow. God damn it. Fuck. Dare you strike me! You filthy glowfy. Okay. Six more to go! We're almost there! What you gonna do? Ugh. Four more. Oh man, I didn't get any from that one. Bummer. There we go. Perk unlocked. The hunt. Reward. Grubby sells tartle something. Nice. I believe that's an achievement for killing 100 creatures, if I do recall. Okay, so since I got enough stuff, I'm actually going to head back and do this. Because I want to see. I want to get this garter. I think it was here. Yep, there it is. Build. 30 seconds. Wompets love wearing decorative garters on their slender legs, embiggens your wompet to powerful size. Ooh. I think that just makes him bigger. I guess we're about to find out. In 30 seconds. Oh, and I can harvest again. I harvested in my last recording. That didn't happen. It was only 2 minutes. You didn't miss much. Okay. Let's hit that W key. WW. Look, I have all my gravestones I can place. We'll have to do that sometime. W, can you not be there, you stupid, dumb thing? There we go. Okay, and let's get our garter. Thank you. And, oh, that turned out nice. I suppose it did. Maybe I should make one for me. Maybe. Why stop at one when you have double the legs of a wompet? Hugo won't stand a chance against a leg this fashionable. Why don't you nest your wompet and then expose it to the garter? I want to see what happens. Make it follow. Okay. Make it follow you after it grows. Always good to make sure it still obeys you when it becomes massively powerful. Yeah, that's probably a good thing. Hugo! Oh boy. It's like evolution. Wopper is growing! Yay for Pokemon references. Oh my goodness. The dubstep is real. Alrighty, so now Wopper is a Starling. Looks like I need a pogo stick or some shit to embiggen it once again. Oh yeah, he's bigger now too. Yay. Okay, but if I put him in his bed. No, he is bigger. It's just a glitch, I guess. Come with me. Actually, what can you provide me? The same thing? Milk. Yep. Okay. Well, I don't really need milk, so. It's so big! That garter must have done the trick. I wonder if it can get even bigger. I'd love to unleash this beastie on Hugo. How's my oh gosh. My widow juicy box. What's in my kitchen? Alrighty, cool. Well, I don't have the recipe for... Ooh, what's he doing? What's up? Why are you going over there, weirdo? I feel like I should break this. Okay. I guess I was tricked. Alrighty! Was there anything else I wanted to make? I feel like there was. But I can't remember, honestly. Leather ball. Oh, we can make the stuffed wombat. We could track it just for the fun of it, I guess. I don't think there's anything else I want. So, I think it's time to move on to the Square Lake. And we want to do our main mission too, so we can unlock more armor and stuff. Because I've had this armor too long and I need more. Alrighty. I'm assuming it's going to be like a Glidopus-based armor next. If I had to guess. Oh yeah, his radius is way bigger now. Sweet. It's going to actually hit things. Actually, let's see how much damage he does. Let's see if we can get him to hit. 53! That's like almost double. That's like almost as much as I'm hitting for. Nice. Nice. Wow, did he just crit me? Motherfucker. That little bitch. Flying through the sky. I have wings. Yes, I do. And they're pretty nice. And another checkpoint. Very good. Okay. I want a fishing pole. I want to fish. I want to fish. Let me fish. Isn't this the lake? This looks like this should be the lake. And yet, I see nothing. Let's head over this way then. See if we can find it. Well, no, this is the lake, man. It has to be. But it's on the side, so it makes me think it isn't. Actually, no, I guess it can't be. Alright, fine. Moving on. peacefully flying through the sky. Here we go, here's another water source. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Follow the direction of the thing. So, I'm assuming this way then. So, we'll go ahead and break these rocks though. All the flat stone. We're gonna need more eventually, I'm certain of that. Okay, let's head this way. Look at all the sterling heifers. Oh my goodness. Mistakes were made! Ah! Oh, I didn't get hit there. Nice. Yeah, get some good hits in there, bud. Woo! Got him. Nice. And you shall die shortly. Alright. Alright, oh, I lost my flight. We're back up to 5 sterling essences. Yes. Ooh, more flight. I really hope I'm going the right direction. I'm gonna be pretty pissed if it turns out I'm not. More flight. Yay. Recharges in 20 minutes. I mean, we're kind of heading in the direction that flower was facing, I guess. I don't see anything. I'm greatly concerned. Do I need to... Let me go for a little bit further, I guess. Let me see. Find the bacon weave theory. Stumble across a big lake. There I'll meet you in the middle, in the beauty of the bacon weave. I mean, this is a lake that is sizable. How far is it? Am I expected to go, exactly? I swear if I'm going the wrong direction, I'm gonna be so pissed. Let me look at it. Okay. Nope, wrong one. A pilgrimage, far south of the desert. On that island sits a square of stone and one bakery flower. Find the island, then follow the direction of the flower. This has got to be right. It has to be. It has to be. I'm on it. Be right back. Okay, guys, we're back. I think I found it. Yes! Aha! I wouldn't really call this a big lake. I'd call it, like, a bunch of water surrounding a large amount of land. Alrighty. Just repeat the chant and she'll show. Wait, Jarnal. What were your 3 wishes? You don't seem to have a lot of things. Hush, metal box. Just repeat the chant. Bakerweed fairy, weave a gift to be laid. A body for swapping. Mortality delayed. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Yeah. Oh, shit! It's a boss! Oh, gosh. Hey, Baconweed. I knew he was the Baconweed fairy. I could sense it. Ooh, that thing is ugly. Yes, I agree. So, what can I expect here? Oh, man, he got me. Oh, no, I'm out of... I'm out of heals. Oh, gosh. Die. Oh, there's a lot of teeth. No. Oh, there's a lot of teeth. Okay. Die, ever so slowly. Yes. Oh, I can't really hit her. It's okay. Whopper's on the case. Stop healing, you bitch! Ow. Oh gosh, I'm getting hit. Holy shit. I didn't realize. The supple bods of the tendrum have served me for centuries. Soon, will be soon. Yours will be mine. I can finally get off world. You're not using this body for anything, only for dying. Oh man, this poison's wrecking me. Ah! Oh shit! Phew! I did. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Okay. Awaken me! Yes! Ah! I will stop healing. Oh no. No, stop! Go fight her! Fight her! Ah! Ooh! Stop! Okay, okay. Holy shit. Okay, okay. You keep hitting her. I'll keep playing it nice and safe. Stop healing, you slut. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Bacon nap keeps getting ruined. Okay. Da 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 da. Bitch! Oh no, run! You keep hitting her, Wopper! I will keep dodging! Gosh, can you imagine doing this without Wopper? Jeez. Be here all fucking day. Ooh. Oh no, oh no! Stay away from me! Woohoo! Oh shit! Oh no, stop it! I can't hit you when you do that! Okay. Oh, stop it! It's okay, Wopper. Just keep doing your job. You're a legend. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Imagine Wopper without his superpowers. Jeez. Oh, she's almost dead. Oh, gosh. Eons of work undone. The beautiful teeth I'll never have again. Nothing lasts forever. I'll find a way back. Mark my words, Flux Davis. Your body will be mine. Holy circuits. Flux, what was that? Bacon band! Alright, I don't know what that means. What's a bacon band? And a scarecrow. I honestly have no idea. I need to block it out of my memory as soon as possible. It's too bad we didn't get any wishes. Would have solved our little problem nicely. Yeah, but I think we're better off not making deals with shady mystical figures plus teeth. I guess you get to keep your mouthy bone parts after all. Now, let's get back to Arnd and Uggie's meadow and put a stop to this legend. Whew! Woo! That was intense. Alrighty guys, holy shit, this episode's been running on a very long time. Thanks for watching. Tune in for the next episode of Crashlands. Bye-bye!